is our little bit. I'm the crafter. Here's my stats.
Well, yeah, you're the crafter.
He's just like, hold up, guys. I need to change my settings.
You show me.
I'm just changing my settings. They should be able to hear you. They can't see. I'm doing my settings. That should be it.
Oh, he's doing whatever.
Hey, what's up, Seth?
Like around, and well, the mini bike glitched, so now no more mini bike.
What's up, Seth? How you doing, my bruh? Yeah, my dad.
It's gotta be some more.
Okay, so what's the agenda?
Probably just prepare for Horde Night. I'm gonna go try and find the mini bike. If it's still out there. I doubt it, right. But you never know.
But let me show you the setup. Of course, this is the concrete mixer. This is my bed. That used to be my bed, and that's him. This is our chest. I'll show you that in a minute. Of course, we got a forge. Look at the numbers. And my guy's overheating. That's his chest or whatever. It's our little pool, whatever you want to call it. This is my chest, and all these are like spamming chests and stuff like that. Jump down here, door. You keep going down, but I don't want to do that, so I'm just going to jump down. Go down here. We got the little garden. We got our food and stuff, cotton. And you jump through here. Here's one of the kill zones we have. And oh crap. You just go down here. Guy's overheating. Probably need to take some clothes off.
Yeah, I think it's over for the mini bike.
Am I still live streaming? Yeah, I'm still live streaming. Okay, let me see if I can get out of here. We live in a hospital, as I said. We have this tower. It's really nothing special. And it's difficult. We have, what else do we have? Armor and stuff. And yes, we have steel crafter. Give me a second, guys. Hold on. Okay.
Yeah, mini bike's gone.
Wait, did you actually lose that mini bike?
Yeah, it's gone. The glitch. Mini bike glitch. I didn't lose it. I know where. I would have gotten it. I would have driven it home. It's gone.
They're not sh come on, bruh. Yeah, what you mean? You want live? Okay, let me think of what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, we need to place more spikes down. And that should be it, right?
Not it. Quartz, short iron pipes. We need a lot of them for the mini. I'm planning on crafting another.
Good luck. Let me see where we need spikes. Don't we have ferals?
Yeah, we're gonna have ferals. Okay. Good night. I am like armor? Yeah.
I don't know what to say. This whatever. I don't care about these spikes. Just randomly placing them. Do you have 7.62 rounds?
Yeah, I have 170.
Can you put some of that in my secret chest?
Yeah.
Cause I might actually use the hunting rifle for once.
Okay, check how many are already in your secret chest.
Zero.
Should be like 70.
Think zero.
No, I put some in. How many?
7.46.
Okay, I'll give you some more then.
I need to make a new crossbow.
Even had a bunch of gas barrels on the mini bike too. Now we've got like no gas. Once we rebuild
You want
the
me to make
thing.
You another crossbow?
Sure. Yeah. I'm gonna start getting the materials ready for a second. I have another 50 rounds.
Okay.
Alright.
What was I looking at? It takes hard bones. I forgot. I totally forgot. Okay guys, let me give you the rundown. So, here's what we did.
I'm making a mini bike chassis.
Okay.
Net forge.
Give me a second for my map to load. Okay. Basically, we used to live in this house here. It's really nothing.
What?
I'm just talking to, you know, the people. Okay. We used to live here and then we moved here, and I fortified it, all that crap, and yeah, we live here now. So, you wanna guess how we got the concrete mix and the mini bike that we had?
What we had?
We had to venture down here Get some cables. I had to cheat a little bit. You know, look on the internet.
Nah.
And
oh yeah, that's, I wouldn't consider that cheating, but
yeah, whatever.
I don't know what they think.
We were in the city and we searched this whole block, and of course he you know, got scared, kept looting, but no.
Alright, all your steel arrowheads are down.
Okay, don't touch them.
No.
Get my bullets.
I just want my meat bike chassis.
Yeah, ooh, that's a 516.
What? How did I make that?
What? I think that's miscellaneous skill. I don't know what skill that is.
Sick. Are the pink wheels on? Alright. Many.
Do we have enough cables? I think we have enough cables for you.
Yeah, we have a million spare cables.
I don't know about a million, because I don't see
I them. I only need one.
There's I don't
like 9 in there.
I don't, oh, there it is.
8 or 9, yeah. Have enough. Okay, I'm gonna need duct tape, too. Did you use all the duct tape?
Hold on, give me a second, man. Too ugly.
Right, I'm gonna take one of these. Yes, duct tape.
Wait, you need a car engine, right? Well, I mean a small engine, and you need a battery.
Yeah. I need a small engine and a battery, correct? Headlight. There's one. Alright, now I'm going to need short iron pipes and handlebars. How do you make handlebars? Duct tape, leather, and more short iron pipes. Great. I'm gonna go try and find a bunch of short iron pipes.
What do we need? Nothing.
Short just iron pipes.
All we're waiting for is day 35, and yeah.
Yeah, I know.
I would go mine, but that's kind of boring, so.
Yeah, mining is definitely. Dang it. Are there any toilets or anything I can get short iron pipes from?
Go to a house, you'll find some.
Think I'm gonna go to a house in the middle of night?
Yeah, I expect you to, if you really want it.
Well, if I had a mini bike, that would do it. Imagine that. Fine, I'm going. If I get jumped, I'm relying on you.
You're relying on me? Okay.
Yeah, I'm relying on backup. I'm
I
relying
might
on.
not come, so good luck.
Well, you're not definitely not helping my motivations. Where's your bathroom? Really? Up there. Smash. Oh, I'm touched. Going from house to house. Smash. Smash. And run. Alright. Need three more.
Torches outside. I've just noticed it's too dark.
Actually, I'm surprised there aren't any zombies out here that I've seen yet. Untouched medicine cabinet. Oh, all right. I have the shorter end pipes I need. I just found a bunch in the sink. Well, peace. Actually, I'm gonna keep on to, okay, I have the amount I actually need. Now I'm gonna hunt for two more, and I'm out of here. Because I don't have enough for the seat as well. What are you doing?
I'm just sending links out to people because they keep on bugging me.
House. Nice and peaceful out.
You see any zombies?
No.
Surprising. I want you to get killed.
Because,
whoa. Yes, because you brought my wellness down from 105 to freaking 70 something.
Alright. You want me to die?
Yep. No, don't die. Don't die. I was just joking.
Good to know, I'll bring you down with me. Oh, and hey zombie, thanks for jinxing me. Hey zombies. Thanks for jinxing me, by the way. It was a peaceful night.
Okay.
Until these guys come along. Freaking spider monkey.
Oh, okay.
Annoying piece of crap. Die. Shut up, dogs. I hear you somewhere. Shut up, spider monkeys. I hear you in the distance, too.
Okay, guys, let's go do
Okay,
something
I
for
got all the
later.
short iron pipes I need. I am out. Even if I do die, I'm probably just, just, you know, even if I do die, that's just gonna motivate me more to grab the shotgun and come out here and grab my backpack again. Just
Okay.
so you know.
Just to die again.
No. This time I'd have an SMG and a shotgun.
Okay.
And besides, I didn't even die. I'm coming home.
That's great.
Great. Yeah, I know you want me to die. Okay, I'm at the garden right now. Are you mining some rocks? Well, see ya. I'm in the garden.
I hope everyone had a Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
And, you know, didn't have a bad Christmas, you know. It would be really sad if you did. Sorry for this being so boring, but we have to prepare. There's really nothing to do. Because I'm not going out, I'm trying to get killed.
Alright, I got the handlebars. Yeah, I only went out there just because I wanted something to do, really. I'm gonna make the seat in a second here. We actually have the materials for the seat.
Just know, this is all survival, no cheats.
This is even a public server.
Yeah,
People can join if they want to.
yeah,
Oh, really? I need two more short iron pipes? I see how it is. I'm gonna go get some more. I'm gonna go bust some more toilets. It's literally all I was doing was running around houses, breaking people's toilets because I needed the pipes.
Don't forget, you need a wrench, don't you?
No, I just pickaxe it. But
No,
yeah, I
no,
may
no.
as well try using a wrench.
No, you need
I'll
a
try it.
wrench for the cars.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you need a wrench for the cars, of
There should
course.
be some in the chest, I believe.
I have two wrenches on me, actually. For some reason, a 405 and a 406. I don't know why. I just do.
Break my leg. And I broke my leg.
Not very good.
Bruh, don't say my name. Don't say my name.
Me?
No, I'm talking to chat.
Oh yeah, I found that actually when you said use a wrench, when you were talking about using a wrench on cars, and I thought you meant toilets, I used it on a toilet and I actually got three short iron pipes instead of one.
Okay, good job.
Imagine that. So now I've got more than enough. Hi dog.
Did you take all our painkillers?
Wait, do you want some?
No, I'm just asking.
Yeah, we have still quite a few painkillers. I have like Oh, I don't even have any on me. I dumped them off at the base, but there should be a lot at the base. At 30. Or at least like 20 something.
It's getting way bigger. You're probably gonna break it again.
No, I don't haven't broken it in a while.
And I remember when my longest death was 15 hours and going, and then I died because of somebody. Yeah, wherever you
No,
are.
Actually, that wasn't because of me.
Yes, it was.
That was a legit death. No, it wasn't.
It was because of you. You killed me. I'm gonna use a pistol.
We have like what now?
A lot.
How many rounds do we have? We actually have 100, like 100 something rounds for the pistol. So if you really want to use it, heck yeah. Yeah, and then I'll give
200.
you. Okay, there's a 308 pistol and 104 rounds for it. So if you really want to use a gun, go at it.
No, I'm just gonna use it for this one night.
Yeah, I know. Go ahead. Pistol ammo is pretty easy to come by.
Bruh, PlayStation, bruh. That's the answer. It's PlayStation.
PlayStation.
What is that? Do you hear that?
Yeah, it's just like owls and crap like that.
No, no,
AI
no,
could
no,
try
no,
and
no.
spook you out.
No, no, no. Do you hear that trying to jump? Something like a zombie's trying to jump.
I'm not worried about it. Alright, all we need is the battery and the engine, which we get from the cars.
What, she
Crafted
just
everything
died?
we could. Yep, spikes. Bugs got her. Alright, I'm gonna go wrench some cars.
Okay, good luck.
Thanks.
I'm just gonna make like think in my head. Scale of 50. And we don't have fuel. Gonna put all of it in here.
Night time's almost over. Oh, come on. Just wanna have a peaceful time. Don't wanna fight. Oh, shut up.
This tree's like
what
glitched or
should we
something.
do?
Yeah, this tree's glitched.
It glitched?
Yeah, like, it didn't, like, despawn yet. So here, so just allow it to do what it wants.
Can't find a freaking car.
Just because we destroyed them all.
No, we didn't destroy them all. I don't know about you, but I certainly didn't. Don't tell me you literally went around the neighborhood in search of cars.
Yeah, because I need, like, I need a small engine, and I need short pipes, and I need a letter. I need a lot of stuff from the cars.
Yeah, there's no cars out here. I'm just gonna go try and find some on the street.
I wanna know who's all here. Nowhere. If you have like a YouTube account, please text me so I can see who's here. Like in the chat, just say what's up or something. Just overlooking everything, but we don't really care about that. I should make this wall bigger, maybe.
Right. Yeah, found a trail. It's gonna lead me to some cars that I can scrap. Yes, I found my first one.
You know what I noticed? I always break my leg on day from the horde night. Cause it seemed like on the last horde I broke my leg.
Yeah.
Okay, can you look in the furnace or whatever? You'll see some iron bars. Now, let me explain this to you. Iron bars are better than those scrap things you use.
Okay.
Like, you can shoot through them, so I'm just, like, you know, they're better.
Wait, what'd you say about iron?
Okay, look bars? In the furnace. Look in the furnace.
Well, I'm not hunting for cars.
Oh, my fault. Well, anyway, so
fine.
In the furnace, there's called? Iron bars.
Okay.
They're better than the frames you use. Just informing you.
Oh, alright.
You should use those. And I broke my leg. God. Now I gotta wait an hour. Okay, you need, I guess I'll do it this time. Where's the campfire?
Take care, buddy.
Leg's broken. Where's the bucket?
It's in the miscellaneous chest.
Okay. Do you have the shotgun yet?
What?
Do you have the shotgun yet?
Yeah, I have a sawed off and a regular. You should know about them now.
Well, I never pay attention. You should get all the shells then.
Well, we can already craft shells, but I'd rather craft some magnum rounds.
There's like 50 so in the chest.
Yeah, I think.
No, where do I
yeah,
want
I might use
these?
That in Fortnite. I think I will, yeah. Any cars at the farm? Any cars? No? A pistol book, hunting knife book.
I'm gonna second kill him.
I just want to find an engine and a car battery.
Just keep doing it, man.
There's
you'll
no
find
cars
one.
Out here.
Well, go and take another street or something. Like, go out.
That's what I'm trying to do.
What the hell is placed? Oh shit. Who messaged me?
Alright. I'm gonna start home at 17 o'clock. Actually, no, 16 o'clock. But I'm gonna start heading home. Okay, I found the car. It's half broken,
God.
So that means there's a possibility of a battery and an engine. Let's go. Small engine. I've got an engine.
Seth, you need to just stay up in here and stop
leaving.
Okay, what's up, dude? What's up, bro? What's up?
598 engine.
Great, good, that's good. Dude, why you keep coming and going like that, dude? Just let me think.
Sorry, dear. It had to happen.
cotton is so slow. Does water speed up, like, the process of food?
Of what?
Like, a food. If so, we need to think about that. Yeah, of course, you're the noob.
In
you don't know.
In this game, I don't think so, actually. Yeah, in Minecraft, I know it does.
Boy, this is not Minecraft. Get that out of your head.
Yeah, I know. Why do you think you keep calling it a furnace?
Because, it's kind of awkward for me to say forge, so I call it a furnace. If I say
all right,
forge...
Alright, I found the passing gas. This car's here, so this means I think...
Dude, why'd you go all the way up there? Why'd you go all the way up there?
Because... like you're adventuring.
Whatever.
Okay, that car's a fail. Please, car.
We have a lot of concrete mix.
Like car battery. Yes, this is what I need.
Dude.
490. Alright, mission accomplished. I'm out of here.
You know what I just noticed?
What?
What did you have in the basket of the last one?
Only gas. Gas barrels. I know.
No.
I had like seven.
Dude,
I took everything out. I took everything out. Don't worry.
I was about to say, you had like a pistol. You had a pistol
in
there.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I know. I took that out when we were building the tower.
Okay, good job.
Thank you. Oh, there was like seven gas barrels because I just filled it up. Alright, bro, we're gonna have an only blue and pink mini bike this time. Just no basket right now because I don't have time to go to the sham place and find myself a basket.
After the horde, I'm just gonna spam so I can get purple weapons and stuff. Get the...
Yeah.
And then after that, we need to start another building project. Because, you know, we need to build something. I'm thinking about, like, storage room. A bigger storage room. Something, like, out of the way.
Alright, yeah. Kick bones. I'm collecting feathers along the way. So I know we need crossbow bolts.
I appreciate the likes, guys. Oh my gosh. Sorry if I haven't, like, talked to anyone. Just, like, I'm talking about personal with my friends. I haven't talked to anyone. It's just that, like, I don't, you know, just want to be alone for this, break. Sorry. I haven't literally talked to anyone over the break.
How many people are watching the stream?
Like, there were like at least six people or seven, but some of them like come and go.
Oh, nice.
There's only like two now, but they come and go.
Yeah. Okay, I'm at the hospital. Mission success.
Okay, here's the building plan. Just looking at this,
Oh, I see the iron bars you're talking about now. I see them at the front.
Yeah.
You might want to use those to fill in the place that they broke the fence.
I'm thinking about just enclosing a whole garden and just build the, just a new garden, like, underground. Like, inside the base. Instead of it just being outside.
Yeah, that sounds good.
I think it's possible. I don't know.
Yeah, it's possible, definitely. All right, Mom. Okay, we're now on to our second miscellaneous chest.
Yep.
Wait.
I don't have a good feeling about this sword.
I do.
If there's freaking...
Whenever we don't have good feelings, we always end up bossing it, so I'm not
worried.
Well,
I think if you have a good feeling, you're gonna jinx us.
Alright, fine. I have a bad feeling about everything. I have a feeling that we're gonna die right off the bat.
Not right
there
off the
go.
Bat, but if there's freaking barrels and crap...
I thought you said you weren't worried about ferals.
I'm not worried about ferals, but they eat bullets. They eat them. Lunch.
Yeah, I know.
Lunch,
that's what
dinner.
I was
just
trying to tell you about earlier, but like you were like, nah, it's gonna be.
I'm not afraid of them. I'm just saying, like, they eat bullets.
Well, it doesn't mean they can. Let's see. It doesn't mean they can eat 200 SMG bullets.
Wow.
Oh, for crap's sake.
Just jump in the pool.
Water.
Just jump in the pool. Just jump in the pool.
I drank water.
Just waiting.
Oh yeah, I got some more meat too. Cook that up.
Boring. Just... so freaking boring. We need to get a lot of bones also so we can make glue.
Yeah.
Where's the duct tape? 6.
Sorry, I used some of it for the mini bike, but it had to be done.
It's fine.
I'm gonna go build on a mini bike. Jeez, my parents are still up.
Oh, they spell it differently. I'm stupid.
Alright, I'm building the new blue and pink only mini bike.
I made a cloth fragment.
Bam, bam. Fuel it up a little bit. Alright, now what kind of mini bike is it? It's a flawless mini bike. It's a pink one. It says in the top left.
That means is that
flawless.
Is it like faster than?
Yeah, it's only blue and pink.
Take it for
That's
a spin.
I will once I get some more fuel.
I'm gonna.
Can you craft gas barrels and gas?
Yes,
gas
I can.
Gas?
I yes, I can.
No, I will, but like.
I can. I can do it. Yes, I can.
No, I will.
I can do it.
I am. Gas can. Oh, you need a recipe. Wow. All right.
I can,
you can
do it. Yeah.
Yes, you can.
Okay, I'm gonna put it in this chest.
Thanks.
If I can get in it, Jesus. I hate it. There we go.
Thank you. I'll pick that up in a second.
We need to get a building chest also, I noticed.
Oh, a mini crossbow.
So we can, you know, change this up because it's kind of unorganized.
Yeah. Well, yeah, it's alright.
No, it's like very unorganized.
It's better than nothing. It's better than having a bunch of chests and throwing your items in. That's never good. Alright, I'm gonna test out our new mini bike. Gas it up.
I'm trying to
Alright,
build
so gassed up. Oh yeah.
scrap.
And go. Hold. Oh no. Okay. Okay, I like this. Yeah, this is a good mini bike.
I'm about to take it for a spin.
Than the one before.
To see
yeah,
for
I
myself.
Only took it for like a circle or two, but it's good.
I'm about to see for
myself. For you. I think it's pretty good. Flawless, so it's good enough.
I'm gonna try to make us all scrap armor. We don't have enough. I already know.
Oh shoot, I just was about to go down.
Alright, what scrap iron, what scrap do you want?
Oh my god. How did I survive that?
Dude. Okay, I'm just
do
gonna
you even
make
know what
you.
Happened to me?
Nope, don't care.
Well,
just tell me anyway.
To you. Brilliantly making it so that there's the hole for the mine is too wide, but there's not, it's not two ladders wide, so I fell down and I broke my leg.
Yeah, about that, I just forgot about it because I just made it too wide so I can actually get down there.
Yeah, well,
because I couldn't get down to one wide, it was just too tight.
Yeah, I guess. If you've got more armor than you, I've got iron boots, iron leggings, and iron chest armor.
We'll see about that.
Okay.
I'm making new stuff. Oh, yeah. Yes. Don't say anything, guys.
Alright. What is next? Oh, I know. Get the weapons ready. Start off shotgun. Shotgun shells. 10 mil
rounds,
SMG.
Dude?
Yeah?
You're gonna be a little bit jealous when,
what?
Yeah. Just don't look at me, okay? Don't look at me. You're gonna be a little bit jealous. Just don't, because I have the armor on. Okay, you can look now. Just look.
Okay.
Yeah, my armor's
better.
Wait,
is that military?
No.
That military?
No, no, no. It's scrap.
Oh, scrap?
Yeah.
Who cares about scrap, bruh?
Scrap is better than that, though.
Is it really?
I think so. What's your,
Well, mine's only 106, but...
Minus a
so it's really no comparison.
Minus a 310. Oh, what's your durability?
Durability?
For the chest piece, the chest piece.
Yeah. Durability is 404.
Oh, mine is better. Mine is a 426.
Can I have some scrap chest armor then?
I already crafted you some. It's in the chest. It's in one of the chest.
Armor chest? Yep. Thank you.
I can make... What else do you want? I can make you, like, one more thing.
Actually, I'm pretty good.
Do you want, like, the boots or something? The gloves?
Yeah. Can I have some more boots? These boots are crap. They're only 92 and... Yeah, they're really not that good. Their durability is low, everything about them is low. Not really need gloves.
Alright, they're in the chest.
Alright, thanks.
No, not in that chest.
This chest.
Okay, I'm about to go down. I'm about to empty my inventory and go downstairs.
Alright.
Wait, keep the wood on you. Just in case.
Yeah, I'll take some. Yeah, I'll keep some wood. Get all the guns out. Alright. Load everything up. Shotgun loaded. Magnum loaded. No, actually, literally, I'm just gonna reload all my guns. Just to,
you get more water.
I just feel like it. Simple. Magnum ready.
I'm gonna get some alcohol for just in case.
Yep.
If I have to run.
Just... Oh, frick.
I would jump down, but my leg's broken. Dang. Oh, you jumped down?
I figured that out the hard way.
Yes.
Yep. The mine freaking broke my leg, and now my leg's even more broken.
Yep, an hour and like 14 minutes
I
now.
Even had a splint on it. Rip splint.
Mine is gonna be like that for 52 minutes.
Yeah, mine's gonna be like that. Excuse me. For like another hour, 30 minutes.
They're gonna breach. I already know. They're gonna get in.
Well, of course they are. What do you expect?
I fear for you, mini bike. I so fear for you, mini bike.
You like it?
No. I think you should move it.
Oh.
But I'm gonna take it for a spin first.
Yeah. Okay, I'm fully. Food bars full, water bars full. Oh, come on. Your cotton's done growing better.
Don't touch it.
I'm not.
We gotta make, drugs. Yeah, I got that for, like, med kits. That's why we have it.
Bruh, do you know why I have these scrap iron grates on the tower? Do you know why I added these?
So you can shoot down at them.
Yep. I even tried to add them on the walls, but in the creative world, they just got way too big.
No. You're supposed to use iron bars. They're better.
No, I like these.
Iron bars are better because you can actually, you know, it's the same, but I say iron bars are better.
You don't have to come up here if you don't want to. Do what you want.
No, I say this
you
just...
You can come up here if you'd like.
I just want... I say this just come here instead of just... Well, I don't know. We'll see. We'll find out.
Hopefully this works decent as a horde tower.
Where's the moon at? The moon is over there, so... It's not that big, though. If we could really have a kill zone, we should, like, dig down and, like, let them come in and fall on the spikes.
Yeah, I know.
That'd take a lot of time, though, but I've seen people do it.
Yeah. This is really just meant for... Well, this is, like, the basic version. We're probably gonna upgrade it quite a bit. Actually, we're gonna upgrade this to concrete. Should we upgrade this to concrete?
We're upgrading everything to concrete. Like, Actually,
cool.
I'm just gonna stop making wooden blocks because it's just a waste.
I'm gonna stop making what?
Wooden blocks.
Oh,
We can make concrete just from the forge. What's making me so freaking
yeah.
hot?
You have that on like a puffer coat or something? 'Cause I'm not hot.
'Cause you have iron armor on.
Well,
This
I
one's taking
actually
iron
have
armor.
more on than you think I do. I have
No,
scrap boots.
the iron armor keeps you cooler though. I'm just gonna
Oh,
add it. I'm just gonna Yeah, they do. It's like one time I just started to freeze from it. I'm gonna go get some yucca
only thing I
juice.
don't have on is like a bandana and a coat. And I'm still fine. So. Let's do this. Come on, zombies. We want something to do.
Do you know this always happens to me? Like, I always end up leaving and it's gonna start. I'm
Yeah,
just like.
also, if you didn't already, grab the extra 762 rounds that I added to your secret chest. There should be like another 50 in there, just in case you didn't grab them. I want to make sure you have everything that we can possibly use here.
Okay, I read your message in a little bit. Actually, I'm gonna read it right now. Can you just talk to them while I read this? I sub, you can sub back. Who are you? I don't even know who you are.
Even know who you are, bruh. You want me to sub? No.
I mean, I was so bad, but my hands are full right now. Oh shoot, don't jump.
Yeah. Alright, 21:45, just so you know. So get your butt
Fine,
over
I'll
there.
sub back to you because I'm nice, I guess. Whatever you wanna call me.
Okay, Fortnite's about to start in like 5 seconds or something.
Gotta refresh.
3, 2, 1.
There goes the
Fortnite
music.
incoming. Bro, I need you.
I'm
I'm
here.
late. There, there. It doesn't sound good.
Who is Gamer Project? I sub back though, cause I'm nice. Dude,
Alright, bro, I
oh
need help.
shoot,
Go.
I see that.
We're going. Online. Zombies incoming.
Dude, they're breaking something. I don't like the
Lights
sound of
on.
that. They're breaking something wooden.
God, you scared me.
They're breaking something wooden, dude. And I don't like the sound of that. They're at the kill zone.
Mom.
They're at the kill zone. They're at the kill zone. They're at the kill zone, dude. They're at the kill zone.
Okay. Just let him die from the spikes.
Well, I gotta
We
go
don't have
check it
time for
out.
this.
Oh shoot, they're in.
Wait, they are?
No, it
And
just
they're in the
sounds.
garden?
No, not yet, not yet.
Okay, I was about to say, this is way too early.
No,
They're
they're
probably gonna
just.
get in, though. I guarantee you they're getting into the garden at some point tonight.
I'm fearing for my life right now. I can hear them. It sounds like they're inside, though.
Alright, for now, just use the crossbow. We don't break out the guns until we actually need them here.
Oh, they're all coming towards
For
you.
now, just steal crossbow bolts. God, buddy. Reload it.
Oh, my shot's off.
Yeah, I know.
You're dying on the spikes.
We have more guys than this.
They're on the other side.
Oh, are they really?
Yeah, probably.
Wait, I'll be right back. I need to go check the garden.
They're not there.
And I'm going over here.
I swear to God, if I see a feral. If I see a feral.
Oh, I'm pulling out the SMG and I'm just going.
I'm gonna light it
up. What
you're
gonna do?
I'm just gonna light it up.
If you see a feral, let me know. I will come over there and I will blast.
You're gonna break through, just so you know.
Yeah, I know.
This little barrier you have.
This isn't meant to be that durable.
You should have upgraded it. Boy. See, they're breaking in right here. I don't care.
John. Where are the ferals? Where are the ferals? Alright, switch to regular crossbow bolts. He's a burn victim. There's something you don't see.
I think there'll be zombie cops much. Also, but they're not gonna come later on.
Really? Zombie cops? Think?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, probably.
I can't do this anymore, I'm sorry.
I can't do this. Well, the more you fire the rifle, the more we're attracting attention.
That's the point. That's okay.
No, it's not okay.
Yes, it is.
I'm trying to reserve ammo here. Last horde night I used way too much.
I'm more conservative. I'm not trying to go.
But I haven't even used a gun yet. I'm being more conservative.
Yeah, this horde night. Usually I'm just standing being paranoid and crap.
Yeah, normally it's the complete opposite. We're both doing the complete opposite right now. Of what we usually
I just the reason why I'm using the bullets is because I know we can make more.
Yeah, I guess. Guys under the staircase.
Bro.
Okay, isn't that hard at all?
Not yet. I don't know when Pharaoh's come, actually.
I just want to see some action, that's all.
It's a lot of zombies, though. I want to shoot from right here. One got in. One jumped up. One jumped up.
Where what? The point is for them to go in the spikes, or they die. What is that sound?
Ugh. Yes, he's dying on the spikes. Really? He's dying on the spikes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh yeah, it's just burn victim. Die. Killed most of them.
Oh, I see where they're at. They're trying to freaking. They're in the trees. They're trying to hump our trees again. I don't know why zombies like humping our trees. What did you put in the trees?
I didn't put anything in the trees.
Because they like humping them. Like, really, like. Oh, here they come. Yep, they're humping the trees.
God, just stop, guys. They're not gonna... Oh, Lord. Stop humping the trees. No, no. There's a bloated walker right there. I'm gonna see if I can snipe him when he's coming in.
Wait,
hit. Okay, he's screwed. He's on the spot. Whoa.
Oh, this guy's smart. This guy's smart. I'm not gonna shoot him. Dude, this guy is really smart. This dude's jumping up. He's trying to jump up.
Oh my gosh, he's a crawler too, poor guy.
No. It's another one.
Oh no, that's a real... Okay.
Yeah.
He's a crawler and a guy.
That's what I was talking about.
Yeah, he's not managing to get up to the second stair though. Second block. Yeah, he's dead. Two crawlers just nagging at each other.
Oh shoot, got screamers.
Oh, that's a spider monkey. Thought that was a screamer. I thought things were about to get interesting.
I hate that sound so freaking much.
Oh, we got another spider monkey coming in. We're off. Nice.
They're dying on those spikes over here. Yeah, they're dying on the spikes. They're so stupid. I'm surprised we didn't get
arrows.
Surprised.
Yeah, we haven't gotten any yet. I just want to see one.
Just go out and find one.
Yeah. Is that smart?
Very. And I missed. I got a trophy.
What?
Nomad.
Oh, I got that trophy already in this world.
Of course you did.
Shouldn't have logged.
Ooh, you got lucky.
No patience.
Sit down, just stop screaming. Can you turn the flashlight off?
Sit down, stop screaming.
You have to take them out quick, because they're going to start jumping on each other.
Stay off my lawn. I just want my lighting helmet on. I can barely see. Poor zombie right here. Been struggling on the stairs the whole time.
I'm surprised a spider.
This guy's trying to kill the stairs.
A spider zombie got in. I'm surprised we didn't get dogs yet. Where are the dogs?
We had a few dogs.
I haven't seen one yet. I'm gonna go check on the other kill zones.
Horde night's still not over, technically.
Yeah, I'm gonna
Still
just.
got a few hours.
At least
Few
three.
in-game hours here.
Oh, yeah. You're dying on the spikes.
Alright. You're dead.
Yep, they're dying on the spikes. No worries about this.
Yeah, cool.
Oh, they broke something. It's clear.
All right.
All the kill zones are clear. Oh, shoot. They're.
What?
Think they're breaking in.
Happen. All right. There's nothing over here, so
I don't have a
I'm
good
just gonna
feeling
come
about
over.
this. I don't have a good feeling. They broke this good enough. I need cement for that, which I don't feel like going to get.
Move in. Okay, I'm in that area with the iron bars. Barely anything. I'm going back to the tower.
I feel like they're like breaking something. Like, I feel like they're breaking the walls. It just sounds like that.
Yeah, I know. How you guys doing over here?
This is
That's probably one of the easiest horde nights yet.
what was our worst? Just, what do you say? What was
Probably
our
not.
worst? No, like, which one was the worst?
Was the worst and the hardest?
Yeah,
Or like.
like the one that was kind of bad.
Definitely. It was either the last one or the one before that. It was either 28 or 21.
I say it was 28. No, that might have been 21, but like,
It was under 28 or 21.
they like almost broke in. They almost got
Yeah.
upstairs. I remember that.
Okay, we still got one more hour, but who really cares? Everything's done.
That's your death wish, but
Yeah, there's a spider monkey on the roof.
where?
Hunting rifle.
Where?
Oh.
I don't see him. Hello.
He's right over there. Look.
Oh, never mind.
Look, before he's gone. Oh, he's not gone yet. Look, before he's gone.
Oh yeah, I see one right here.
No. King. The spider monkey bounty hunters. Or it's pretty much over. Level 33, finally. Stop smacking that. Okay, I have 5 points. Just gonna put them in rifles. May as well. I'm gonna start putting my skill points into rifles and archery.
I just do mine
Definitely.
in rifles.
Rifles for hunting rifles and that kind of thing. And I think in this game they actually count SMGs as rifles.
Well,
Because
duh.
I recall using an SMG. No, submachine gun is in its own class, technically. There's assault rifles, there's SMGs. Both. So.
Alright. Now let's go. Let's go hunt him out.
I hear a guy over here somewhere. Gotta be dead by now. Yeah, he's dead.
Sneak out.
Traps. So what do you want to do now?
See, the plan is to build this time. Actually fortify.
Actually, bro, do you mind if I just go to sleep? I don't, like, I'll get up right, we can just get up right away in the morning and play this if you want to.
Psh, I'm gonna be stuck on Skyrim in the morning.
What?
Okay, guys, that's the conclusion of this live stream, whatever. Just gonna sound all boring. Because we got stuff to do. I guess I'll record. We'll live stream the next sword, maybe. I don't know. Yet.
Alright, see you guys.
Yep, peace out. Godspeed.